Dividing 3 divided by 1/3 is like finding how many segments of length 1/3 there are in 3. There are 9 segments of 1/3 in 3, so 3 divided by 1/3 equals 9. Multiply other whole numbers by unit fractions and see that the result is always the product of the whole number and the fraction's denominator.